Thank you very much. That was quite a run. Yeah, I'm kind of glad to stay, you know, I'm still learning this track. This track is definitely one of the trickier tracks when it gets slick, for sure, you know, because you just never slow down. Just short track like this, you ain't got time really to try and set yourself up. You just got to be on it every time you're in the corner and try to ride that brake hard and keep the tires under you and keep it straight. And, like I said, I'm glad to stay green, but the car was pretty good, track was good slick. It was cleaned off, smooth, slick, so I mean, you can't ask for much better than that.
Yeah, you did a great job of staying out in front of them. What gave you a hard time? You could hear his motor right there in your back, rear side, right behind you, couldn't you hear right beside you?
Oh, yeah, Cody, he's definitely an up-and-comer, for sure. He's got an open motor in his car, I love that. I'm a big open motor guy, and so that's pretty impressive for him to be able to come out with his first, one of the first nights with his open motor and be able to run that good, so I'm glad to see that. But yeah, he gave me a heck of a run, that's for sure. He ran me clean, so that's what matters most.
Congratulations again, come back and see us.
Oh, I will.
Thanks.